offering her food.
Yes, there are spring tokens.
Yeah, crash.
You probably get enough.
You only need 200 spring tokens for a pet.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I should probably go get enough for that pet and sell it.
It'd be worth the pet's
too. Right now I have. Oh no. I got too many damn tokens. Right now I have
25 green
spring tokens.
Have a good night, man. Night. I'm doing the friendliest dungeon. Another run of happiness.
Okay. Right.
You down at the stairs?
Yes.
I'll
just take care of
that. There, I'll dump it. Ah, there we go. Friendliest dungeon. I'm only at week 22. It's only Lairborn. It's still good. It's still good.
Don't do a no torch run. Doesn't go well.
You tried one, did you?
Our state was the envy of this land.
Okay, we need to get some money. And we need to level up 2 level zeros. One of them being Altros and Miles. Yay! Oh, no, I'm not fighting the Necromancer. Are you friggin' nuts? I'm not ready for that yet.
You don't want to.
Yeah, we're just gonna do a quick skirmish here. Get Miles some levels. Get Ultra some levels. Maybe I want to bring Trish with me. I'm not sure.
Can you get levels? Can you get levels?
Everyone gets levels! I better bring some... 2 level zeros. I need to bring something to level that out. John's gonna come with.
Okay, John.
And Trish. No, you're darkening him. You're a bounty hunter, John.
That's my John.
You're a pretty badass bounty hunter too. All right. The thing I like about short runs is you don't need to bring that many provisions.
You really don't.
This bloody chair. Let me know if the sound is coming in properly through the stream if you can, Jen.
Alright.
Because I had to play with the mic for recordings.
The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line?
Oh yay, 25 gold. We can finally retire from this life of crime. Damn it, Trish!
Curious is the trap maker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes.
Skellingtons! Aw, oh, butternuts. We got surprised. And John gets 15 stress right off the bat. No, stop tempting John with goblets! Well, that relieves some stress, I guess. Yeah, excellent. That guy's screwed. Oh!
The bigger the beast. The greater the glory.
No, don't tempt Altros. You don't have the right attire.
As the enemy crumbles.
Well.
Well struck.
Thank you, narrator who's dead.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
No. I refuse to get a gimme like that. This entire dungeon's being searched. Here you go, one room, you cleared all the fights. Leave now. No, there's loot in here. Screw you. Oh. John, you like messing with... No. Trish likes messing with horrible chemicals, right? Okay, that doesn't do anything. Is it an anti-venom? No. Does holy water? No. Does medicinal herbs? Oh, it disinfects the station. I would never have actually thought of that.
If you put a torch on them, it'll make like a super torch part of it.
Nice. John likes to read. Maybe he likes to set fire to books, too. Could have burned those. That worked so well last time. Empty room. Well, I know there's no fights in the rooms now. I've done 100% of it. Hello, skeletons. How nice of them to wait for us while we leave.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Misses are bad. John's getting clubbed about the head and neck area. Damn, Ken likes taking damage in this one.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Is it kind of sad? I'm like, maybe I should stop fighting right now. Plus monster accuracy and damage. No. I don't care if it's plus loot and plus crits. Darkness is bad. John, you like horrible torture devices, right? Yes, you do. You found me a key. Excellent.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
One fight there, two fight there, wow.
And there's pretty much patches of everything.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Here comes a fight. Surprised?
Size alone
melting
does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
And death's door, right?
Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss.
John, calm down. Just take the heal. There.
This expedition at least promises success.
Nice. That'll be great for my healer, Sam 2.0.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Guess I sure got surprised good. I can't really not heal. Just in case. I got cocky once before. Never again.
A singular strike!
Nice.
A devastating blow. How quickly the tide turns.
What? There's a chance to heal zero with that?
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Ken, just burn the books. Damn it, he can't. Only the book piles, I guess. Dull and uninteresting. Dull and uninteresting. Alright, well, we didn't scout this room, so this is the last little bit of a walk. Hopefully we actually get loot. Ha ha! 25 gold. Same to you. That's the last of the food. I think there's only one room left, and I know there's no combat in it, or else we won't be able to finish this, so... As long as something doesn't go blah. And nothing in the room. Alright, well, it was a short time.
Room by room, hall by hall, we reclaim what is ours.
Most people got to level 1, John got to level 2. Slow reflexes. Tuckered out. Plus 10 damage. Unless he's below 50% health. Altros gets weak grip. And Trish gets Slayer of Mankind. Sure. Why not?
In truth, I cannot tell how much
Riff
time has passed
a known cheat.
Since I sent that letter.
Way to get caught, Riff Raff. Way to get caught. Okay. We need stress relief. Does anyone really need stress relief? Yeah, we're good. Need to get some level ones up. Jen needs to go on the next one. Pumpkin, you're going on the next run. Who will go with you? Darkenham will go with you, yes. I will send Trish to the Abbey. Okay, who will go... Which healers will go with you? Altros... Oh... And I guess Sam. Yeah? Speed and crit. really tempting. First run, a whole bunch of speed and crit. That would be awesome for Allie. But that would ruin her speed later on. Deeds and crests, or busts and crests and crap you rate up. But 6,000 money. Oh, times two. No. No, I can't survive that. 4,500 or 4,500 and item and deeds. Okay, Jen, you're going on a long haul. We'll set Altros. And Sam 2.0. Who do I want as your backup damage, Jen? Darken him? Darken him. Yeah. Though, you know what? Maybe I should make sure that Darken him actually has level up gear. Yeah, that's fine. Up now, I'll frickin' forget. Alright, that's enough. That's enough of that. Far too expensive to actually gear you out properly. In you go. I didn't check if these guys hated the weld or not. Eh, we'll find out. Here we go.
Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil.
Ooh, burn out evil. That sounds like fun. Oh, Darknum, stop worrying.
Packs laden with loot.
Your character's stressing out for no reason, John.
Low on supplies.
And that's a surprise round. That's not good for me. Thank you, sir! And they pushed him right back where he belonged, so that works. Don't pull him back to the front. Oh my god. Well, two can play
a
at that
singular
game.
Singular strike. A devastating blow.
The unquenchable fire of the stars. Okay.
Destroyed.
And of course, then there's Jen. I know why I brought you along, and you're doing your job. Yes. Hey, that man's alive. Jen, fix that for me. Altros is, of course, stressing out.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Ah, you missed.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Thank you. Altros can now heal himself if it gets to his turn. Yay. And we never speak of what just happened.
The enemy crumbles.
Dang it. The repositioning really messed with that fight. Healer at the front for like half of it.
Yeah,
probably. More cultists. Surprise cultists. That's bad for them. How bad is it? Considering that guy's marked and it's Dark's turn, pretty bad. That is an excellent combo.
Obliterated.
Pretty much. It's a great combo. They're made to go together, really.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Bandages. I guess it would protect against spiders biting you. That's the reason for it. I get it. It's all so clear to me now. Okay, that was good. 1,000 gold right off. Ah! Dodged. Good job, Dark, dodging that poison trap. Okay, we're getting a lot of food. This is going good. Let's not jinx it. Sam and Altros need to upgrade their gear.
Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. In Radiance, may we find victory.
Altros in the background eating all our supplies.
Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Sweet. Whatever. We'll walk
off. Curious is the trap maker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes.
No, cultists! Jen says no.
Decimated.
Insta-kill. Very nice. Ran for the old gods. Jen says no again. And then returns the favor. Oh, not only does that mark actually mark them, but it reduces their holy crap, Altros.
Yeah, so he buffed him to 3.
So Altros's stress just went through the bloody
These
roof.
Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Oh, yeah. Great.
We wealth beyond measure.
Yeah, I'm not leaving
awarded
that.
Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Alright, we're gonna go to this room and then it's camping time to reduce the stress everyone has. Oh, just maggots. Maggots would go first for some reason. And then pretty much stress George the hell out.
Be left unanswered.
Or Ultra's the hell out.
Ninja maggot.
Fuck you, maggot.
Executed with impunity.
I hope I have someone who does pep talk, because Ultros really needs that defense. I think he might actually have that skill. I'm not 100% sure. Exactly. But he's almost at full health. Ah, he is at full health. Never mind. And then John just kills. Oh! Well, there's less stress, except for, of course, Ultros, who's like, I don't care. I want to be stressed.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Okay, we are going to camp there.
Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy.
He does have it. Thank goodness.
Great.
I'm sorry, George, but this is totally worth it.
Very nice.
And of course, in the middle of the night. Oh, it's just a spider. Oh, it's a surprise, of course. Surprise, surprise, we're surprised. Yeah, and suddenly, spiders! Why can't it ever be like, and suddenly, merchant, here's some gold?
Victories mount, so too will resistance. The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Okay, I've got a lot of holy water. Holy water. Nope. Bandage. Nope. Shovel? Nope. Torch. No.
Bandages again.
Medicine. I tried bandages. Did nothing.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh.
Very, huh?
Oh,
you're
in there again.
Ah, spiders! It would be something the game would do. I've got two fights incoming for sure on that.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted.
Wait, why did I leave Sam at the front? Yep. Right now, Sam's leading this expedition. Get over here, you. Ah, you're stunned. No, don't blanket fire. Damn it. What? How do you blanket fire from the second position? I call shenanigans. And then Altros kills him with tentacles. At least your Windergrass works here, Altros.
Well, oh! Struck.
I had forgotten I gave you plus 20% damage.
A powerful blow.
Whoops. There's some instantaneous death. Oh no, my favorite group. Oh good, they're surprised. In a pain very long.
That's the turning point.
Oh no! Highest damage I've seen in the game.
This expedition at least promises success.
Yep, not leaving that behind. Who needs bandages? Alright. Spiders! Spiders. Hard to hit, easy to kill. Yes. Ooh. Oh, good. Sam is going to lose it soon. Darkened turn beast out.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Yes. That's been a great haul for crests and crap, but not really that good for money. I guess I've gotten a lot of citron and stuff. I have one shot.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent.
This is gonna go well.
Be gone, fiend!
Yep, I think Jen had enough of this bullshit.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles.
You did
paid
good.
Paid for in blood.
Apparently not, no. You're just like, oh hey, you guys are blocking the exit. And then they weren't blocking the exit anymore, let's just put it that way. It's like, you're in the way. When that ability hits, it is memed.
Finding the stuff is only
the first
test. It
is so ridiculously memed.
Now it must be carried home.
I'm gonna toss the crap ton of holy water I have.
The agents of pestilence will yet be driven from our woods.
Rare thing. 8 speed on the first round and crit. Great to end the fight right off the bat. Terrible after that. Jeez Louise, look at those heirlooms. Holy moly, talk about a haul, yeah.
Not that great for money. Damn.
Oh. 24 crests, approximately. Jen almost gets to level... No, she gets to level 2. Or pumpkin, I should say. And Hatred of the Unholy comes in. Darkman became fragile. And Altros gets Egomania. I'm gonna do one more run. That went so well. I'm getting cocky. Let's keep going.
I remember days when the sun shone.
Mark is still praying.
Could be heard from the tavern.
Praying so
far. No, he's gone. He's done. Okay, so I'm gonna send Altros in there. He's just gonna go and pray to the spirits because his stress is pretty high. John's gonna go drinking. It seems. Sam is going to join him, and they'll regale each other with horrible tales of what they've done. Too late. Too late. They don't have anything really important, really.
Okay.
Most of my good shit got lost.
True enough. I've been there. It's rough.
Alright, one last go. I can upgrade some abilities, so I should while I have a chance.
You have plenty of all the heirlooms. Oh, yeah,
I give up on forums.
Some may fall, but their knowledge lives on.
And people are still whining about the stupid nerf that was this.
No, they're gonna try some more when the next patch comes.
Why?
Oh, because it's patch.
Yeah,
that's what they do.
I was gonna say, I didn't know if you had information that I didn't have.
No, I don't.
Curious methodologies and apparatus can calm even the most tormented soul.
Really funny too, because half of them are just straight up bitching about it, and the other half are like, good, I hope you get hurt some more. I hate someone else.
Yep.
Like, okay, yeah. One guy was specifically like, well, I didn't really like the playing, we bring him all the way, so go ahead and get hurt. I was like, really? Like, because you don't want to play that class?
Means the rest of the subscriber base gets
Like it's a runtime. Let's see here.
Apparently, we're not the only ones that think they should just go ahead and make it where folks just have like one super stuff summon them. The other people are saying similar stuff in the forums.
That would be the smart way to do it.
Ah, that's a nice ancestral, but I don't want to do a long.
Oh, that is.
Oh.
Long way, long.
We're going for the long haul and we're bringing the A team.
Go for it.
That's what people that were basically trying to defend the whole one summon return thing. They're like, well, it was just really annoying when an Osu would come out and summon like four fucking war chiefs in one turn. And,
I can see how that would be annoying, yeah.
That would be annoying, and I'm okay with you just summoning one critter in a turn, if that one critter is strong.
Pretty much.
But the reason why they had to summon four of them is because the war chiefs were getting one shot by ships with their level.
Yep. So yes, one monster that's skilled with you would be lovely.
You there. New guy. You're coming with. I needed another healer.
To fight the abyss. One must
brand new
know.
Guy coming on a long run.
On a long run?
On a long run.
He's gonna lose it so bad.
He's gonna go absolutely batshit.
Oh boy.
This is gonna be amazing.
This is gonna be great.
Christ.
Oh god. Or, he does not like obstacles.
Okay. This is going to go so south. This is going to go so south.
Pace out the halls of your lineage once
familiar.
Oh, it's
not that. Oh.
Now.
Oh.
Oh,
oh
you're going to need more food than that.
Oh, dear.
Ancient traps lie in wait.
That's a good start.
And sprung and thirsting for blood.
That layer is yuck.
Yay! Right off the bat. And they're gonna pull the guy who's already injured out of heal position. is going to be very, very bad now. It's alright. I'm sure the new guy will do just fine. Just fine!
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
He gonna die so good. He ain't gonna know what happened. He's pulling his weight. Stop pulling my back end forward, you jerks.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. A powerful blow.
Unfortunately, at this point, after this, Jiminstrovich is level 3. And the party is completely backwards.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Well, that was actually worth the fight. I need to get food on the way. Yay, food on the way!
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Cabinet is locked. I do not think so. Why did I just try to use food on that? Key! Open this for me.
Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
So far so good. So far so good. No holy water? You got this, Allie. Plus 20% damage on Allie. This is going to be great.
Singular strike.
Mm-hmm. least with the amount of fire I have, I'll be able to reduce any stress that comes in.
Executed with impunity.
Yeah, that should help
mitigate it a lot. Be gone, fiend.
If I can get to the middle room without much incident, I think I might have a chance.
As victories mount,
but that's one,
so
two,
will resistance.
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine moves from here. Like, that's... Had a map.
Very nice.
They just let me step on a trap. I must have said something. Wonder how big these freaking places get.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
I wonder. Free camping would be insane.
At that point, your inventory is pretty much just provisions.
Pretty much.
Does it just mean, does it seem like when you're backtracking, it takes more light away from you?
Yes, it stretches them out.
I mean, like, once you've cleared an area, not when you're hitting back on the keyboard type thing.
Yeah, I don't think so.
It seems to burn light a lot faster. Well, yeah, slightly, I guess. And sometimes the eat thing, oh my god, it's like randomly, oh, you really have to eat right now, and you're like,
So that run? Did I do?
Yeah, like, 10 steps, eat.
Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Ali goes first.
Dazed.
Ooh, that hurt.
Reeling, about to break.
And then it didn't matter anymore. You know, calling Yumi a grave robber is pretty accurate.
Expedition at least promises success.
Alright. The entire bottom part has been explored without much trouble. Had trouble, just not much. Damn, Allie's good at finding those traps.
Yeah. I think the grave robbers have the highest disarm percentage.
Well, they have been disarming graves. This room is our first camping zone. Alright, without incident.
Gathered close in tenuous firelight.
Pretty good.
An uneasy companionship.
Even the new guys
are like, yeah! Yeah, we got this. We really should give the new guy a pep talk. Got this, buddy. We double pep talked him. 70% stress resist. Dude's gonna walk out of here feeling like a friggin' pile of daisies. Just so fresh.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
But you could use the, but you could use bandages to break the glass of those cabinets instead of always having to use a key. Just be like, yep, it's locked. Oh, surprised. Well, surprise! Book reading is bad for you skeletons. They really want to stress out bonus. And then that happened. Might as well get rid of him. He was about to have a turn. Couldn't allow that. I like 70 stress resist. Mwahaha. Take 20 stress. I'd rather take, let's say 6. But, I don't know. 6 sounds good.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Boss fight, you say?
The light, the promise of safety.
I guess there's a reason this is the A-team and new guy. Yikes.
These nightmarish creatures
hey,
can A-team, be felt.
A-team, why don't you come
they
down here and show, you, show us what you're made of? Okay. Well, they asked for it. Wait, what?
Cruel machinations spring to life.
Yeah, seriously, Pumpkin would be like, whoop. She is part of the A-team usually, but at this point I wanted to give her a bit of a break.
Yeah.
Jimmy Nistovich needed to stretch his legs before he was pretty much put on retirement until everyone hits three.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
And these runs are much easier when surprised the enemy breaks dead.
Destroyed.
If Ali could stop critting, maybe they'd actually build up stress on my team. You guys, read books.
Paid for in blood.
You found a map. I may not need to use the second campfire. I don't know if that gives me a bonus.
If you end up at the end, and you still have a campfire left, just use it. Reduce everybody's stress down to nothing.
Down to zero, yeah.
Yeah, before you head out.
Might as well.
Less stress to worry.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
I mean, I could go through all the hallways and make sure it's all cleared and get all the loot and fights. Which I might do, I mean, honestly. Yeah. They made me bleed my own blood! You there! Aw, I wanted you to come to the front of the bus. You had a chance to be a cool kid and you threw it away. What? Candy. Candy. Ah, I distracted Bona. Damn it. Whoop, time to start healing. Okay, yes, I understand it. Bona just got shot twice. It's time to heal him. Methinks new guy wants to rise in the ranks by taking out Bona. I love how, throughout all of this, Jimmy Stavich is still at zero stress. Everyone else is like one, other than the new guy. New guy's like, yeah, this is fun. You guys like this? Yeah, this is what you guys do normally? This is sweet. Let's do this more often. Yeah.
Decimated.
I don't know why my tour guy told me that this was a terrible place to go. I feel like I'm right at home. Yeah, screw you, Anti-Venom. Screw you, Jade. I'll take the 900 gold, thank you. It's trapped, yay! Aw, they tried to blight me. That wasn't very nice. I'm pondering using my thing right now. Nah. Nah.
That would make room.
It would, but... money. Needed. Oh shit. Oh good. End them. Thank you, Allie. Yeah, I'm not leaving this a chance. Full heal to everyone. You there. You want to take 14 points of damage? Yes, you do.
Mm-hmm.
Let's reduce as much damage as we can. I didn't like the fact that she got shot, so she ended him. Savage. This room might be dangerous. No surprise. Curses. Funny story, I want to be at the second part of the line. Yay, it's trapped! Yay, Blight. We move to the last room. New guy. That's obviously the first choice.
Yeah.
Hero, not maggots. We're gonna walk out of this with almost no stress. Unless these things stress us to the nth degree now. And because I said something, we're gonna get a little bit of stress each.
Death.
There's a crit.
Waits.
There we go.
For the slightest lapse in concentration.
Not a lapse in concentration, that's you being a dick, game, because I said something. Payback's a bitch. Jimistrovich still not stressed. Eh, shit happens. Alright. I'm gonna rest.
A spark without kindling.
Oh, no.
It's a goal without hope.
Can't bandage himself, huh?
You know,
hilariously, the new guy had to give a pep talk to Bonus. Yay, we're being attacked in the middle of the night, again. By maggots and spider again. Oh no, we were surprised. Spider down. Guess who? Going to the last room that has some stuff in it. This is a decent haul of money.
Apparently, yeah.
And look at that. Like, look at the sacks are just jingling as I walk. I'm glad there are no bandits around. I mean, like, jingle, 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 jingle. Already been looted. We're gonna find whoever did that.
The match is
and they're gonna
struck.
Give me the loot.
A blazing star is born.
You there, spiders! You stole my loot! Just admit it, you stole my loot. Little known fact, spiders are terrified of the written word. I'm getting greedy. I'm going for that last hallway I haven't explored. There might be shiny bubbles. I'm gonna drop the, if I need any room, I'm gonna drop the, medicinal herbs. At this point.
Use your torches for your herbs, yeah.
Yeah. If I need them.
You don't need torches.
The requirements of survival cannot be met on an empty stomach.
Aw, it was empty. Well, let's see the money on this, shall we?
Belong to
plus
us,
that awesome rare.
And we will find whatever secrets they hold.
Oh! Damn. Damn. That's a haul. Both Both Jimnyskovich and Yumi reach level 3, so they're out for a while.
Yeah, but it doesn't have anything. But that
new guy got resilient and egomania.
In truth, I cannot tell how much time has
passed. Are you kidding me?
I sent that letter.
She dropped her youth chalice. Way to go, Sam.
That's what I told
you. Yeah, I have another one. And Altros. Altros went Altros style and lost 1,000 gold.
Damn, Altros.
And he gave it to the poor. We're the poor, damn it. Most of my people aren't insane, actually. I've kept a good leash on them. Good leash.
They don't have too many bad tricks.
I wouldn't say that. But my level 3s definitely could go in to get some of their bad ones taken out.
Well, you can remove their perks while you're adventuring with the rest of you.
That's pretty much the plan. I kind of don't want to get rid of her faithless.
No, I don't mind the ones that force them to...
But she does have rabies.
Mm.
20% damage, that's horrendous. Do-do-do!
Stress Eater's not great.
No, it's not really. And later she's gonna get stressed out the wazoo, so...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You wanna know, Allie. You don't wanna know.
So yeah, basically at this point, just find which of your characters have, like, the worst traits right now, and take those out. I don't have it, but I think the camping skill that lets you remove illnesses.
Sounds about right. At this point, I'm just going to upgrade everyone's armor. Everyone gets new armor. It's going to take a lot of my money, but more HP means more survivability. Even the new guy. I got still 7,000 gold. It's not bad. No, go away. Big guy. No. Wow, get down. Oh boy. Hey, Pumpkin. Your attacks can be upgraded.
Yay.
Alright, I got 6,000 gold left. Out of 20,000, you know what? I'm gonna call it there. That was awesome.
Save that.
That was an excellent, excellent run.
Very excellent. Nobody even needs their stress removed.
Well, no, it was the A team.
A man in a robe, claiming communion with the divine. Madness. Some may fall.
Need more crests.
But their knowledge lives on.
How are my trinkets anyhow? Oh, who do I give this to? Who do I give this beautiful ring to? Oh. I know who I want to give it to. I really do want to give it to her. No, I think I'll have to skip that and say that...
Give it to somebody else.
I think that's pretty much all I can do right now. That's Grave Robber only, too. Oh, crap. Oh well. Just means Ellie's never gonna miss.
Pretty much.
And Sam, where's Sam? She's my only Vestal right now.
Really?
Yeah.
Did any Vestals show up here?
Yeah, but I don't know what I'd call them.
No?
I have to think of a name of a friend. Alright, well that's it for now. Thanks for joining me.
Yeah.